I present you the daily acquisition in my pawn shop. Today I just buy these two paints, and this is the mysterious paint. It's a signature of Cetrino. I think it's an Italianish artist or something. I need a little help here because I want to know when you can't help me for value this paint. But the problem is, it's not normal paint because it's ceramic paint. I don't see before this technique, and today is ceramic style. And don't forget, the name of the artist is Cetrino. Okay.
This is the first. Ceramic paint, Colosseum. I think it's old, but how many is not old? 50, maybe 20, 50 years, I don't know. And here is Cetrino.